So you guys can see I've loaded these side by side. That's so we can get an exact comparison. I did my best to try to match up the times that you see there. And I ended up, you know, instead of putting it in the middle, I ended up putting it on the side. So after the first one, we'll switch up. So you see the first one, you know, GPT Plus is definitely the winner. Come back to the second one. The second one, we see it's a little bit synced, a little bit better now. But you see the, you know, ChatGPT Plus definitely faster on the second round, hands down. Now, really, the big question at the end of the day is, you know, is it really worth the $20 a month, you know? After looking at these results, I can tell you that I probably won't be paying for ChatGPT next month. It's just, it's really not worth it at the end of the day. I have no qualms. I mean, we see, like, the differences here are a couple of seconds. This is the last one we'll check out. I think this one had the biggest difference in terms of, you know, how much lag there was. But again, I mean, it's a couple of seconds difference. So you can see the, you know, the one on the right is just about done. It's doing its, you know, final paragraph. We can see, like, right, the one on the left is already on number four. So this is just all, you know, extra time right here. But again, you know, at the end of the day, are you, you know, does it 10 seconds, 15 seconds, you know, I mean, even like if it's 30 seconds, like, is that really worth $20 a month? You know, I think that's, at the end of the day, that's really the big thing that, you know, people are going to end up weighing. And I think the answers, as we saw, were exactly the same. There's no extra explanations or citations or higher accuracy or anything really different with it. So really the question is, do you want to spend $20 a month to have it a few seconds faster? I know me personally, like I said, I wanted to try it out and I wanted to make a video about it. That said, I really don't see how it's worth $20 a month. I mean, if there were some extra features or, you know, exclusive kind of stuff that you could get or you could see, or, you know, it was even faster, like, you know, almost instant, instead of having the animation of the cursor going, I think in that case, it might be worth it. In the case that it's in now, I don't really see it justified by the $20 price tag. I would love to hear what you guys think. Are you going to go and spend $20 for, you know, have it be a couple of seconds quicker and maybe a little bit more text? Let me know in the comments.